Ever So Slightly premiered in Montreal in December of 2018, and it is a very special piece to me. It was born in a turbulent time, both personally, sociopolitically. The piece has the angst and anxiety that I witnessed in me and around me at the time, but it's also laced with hope and resolve. I'm very excited to say that we've prepared a technically simplified version of Ever So Slightly that can tour to most Ontario venues. The choreography remains the same, 10 incredible dancers in high voltage action and an amazing soundtrack. I can't wait to share it with you and your audiences very soon.
Thank you.